beginning of week 9. Tenisha is due in a few days. But before she came in, I wanted to change up her home care a little bit. Of course, I'm keeping the 2 EFAs in the morning. I'm changing her milky cleanser to the deep pore cleanser. Because of its white oak bark, I feel that she'll get a deeper cleansing without sebum stripping, of course, and the burdock will soften up the dead cells. Staying with the melanotech drops for their melanin inhibiting and antioxidants to prevent further pigmentation, of course. I'm changing out her super serum for the immune boosting beta gel, and I'm adding direct delivery vitamin C to prevent and reverse the signs of aging with its 4 different types of vitamin C. I'm changing Tenisha from herbal pigment oil, which does its job to reduce the signs of hyperpigmentation. However, the fractionated blend of herbal oils and vitamin E and Ceva E will add more hydration to her skin. Of course, I'm keeping Urban Mineral Mist. I'm staying with the daytime creme citrique with its slightly acid base to brighten. In the evening, I'm rotating in the Melanotech cream with Super Bright. And finally, I've added masking every third day with Foamy Lift and Exoderm Peel to gently exfoliate, tighten, tone, and rejuvenate. So Tenisha's skin is getting healthier, it's rebuilding, and now it's my time to show you what I know.